at a time of uncertainty and unprecedented challenges that the event industry is faced with. And also at a time when there are no mass gatherings, the world has turned to organizing online events. Virtual and hybrid events have thus become an essential standard. However, most online formats are nothing but an extension to teleconference applications. The Webiz Conference on New Technologies, Innovation, and IT Entrepreneurship was held in 2020 for the 8th consecutive time. But this year, Webiz has been upgraded to respond to all kinds of challenges. 4 key Webiz segments: Fintech, E-commerce, Gaming, Martech. 2 days of this unique virtual conference, 38 speakers, more than 15 presentations and panel discussions. Production-wise, this event was groundbreaking. The level of event organization and innovative online experience were unprecedented in our region. Full 3D environment adjusted to real-time streaming. Custom-made 3D animated studio. Realistic camera angles. More than 25 people involved in the implementation. Our virtual studio was equipped with 6 full HD cameras for precise mapping of positions to achieve a realistic viewing angle in a 3D environment. Live streaming was facilitated by technical tools for real-time appearance of speakers from distant locations live on the 3D studio screen. Live streaming was supported with audience interaction solutions like Q&A and live poll software as well. The event was directed from an off-site production control room, where from the production team was running each and every segment of the event organization and live streamed via 30 control monitors. The conference was viewed online by more than 4,273 people, 1,851 viewers on day one, and 2,422 viewers on day two. The average view rate was more than 400 unique viewers per hour. Virtual events may seem like a necessity right now, but with creativity, adequate technology, and the creation of unique online experiences, they will remain a relevant segment of event production.